Hello, my name is Lies Helsloot, from Belgium, entrepreneur, busy mom, and the author of The Complete Guide to Healthy Hair, a 3-step program to heal your hair. Welcome to day 7 of 21 Days to Heal Your Hair. Today, I want to talk women. We women are incredible creatures. We are able to juggle work, family, our kids, responsibilities, we go to the gym, and we survive. We are just incredible. And on top of that, we have to live with hormones. Hormones that really have a profound impact on our lives. They have an impact on how we feel, on our weight, on our mindfulness, on the state of being. And they really influence important parts of our life. We go through them when we are pregnant, when we are in puberty, when we go through perimenopause, menopause, and so on. So they really have a profound impact on our lives. So it's important that our hormones are in good balance. There are many books on the market that can help you to reach that hormonal balance. For example, Hayley Pomeroy, nutritionist, she has very good tips in her books on what to eat to get a hormonal balance in your body. Also, books written by Susan Somers and Dr. Christiana Northrup are very helpful must reads. When you feel something isn't right, please talk to your doctor, especially when you go through one of the major periods in a woman's life, like when you're expecting, just gave birth, or are going through menopause. It's important to check out whether there's not a hormonal imbalance. I feel that everybody deserves to feel good in their bodies and that everybody enjoys having healthy skin and shiny hair. If you want to know more about hormones and what they do for your hair, then you can also go to my website for some extra information, or you can read my book. Thank you for listening. Hope to see you again tomorrow. Thank you. Bye.